This is a hugely important piece of road for the Welsh economy, for communities in the Newport area. 6,000 vehicles use this junction every hour of each working day. So it's absolutely crucial that we do all we can to alleviate congestion and keep people moving as quickly and as seamlessly as possible. So we're investing more than £13 million with Newport Council as our partner, and it's going to make huge improvements to the junction, with completion due next spring.